covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
Today, a man's parents flew from Michigan to South Florida, hoping you can help them find their son. Good evening. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us. They are hoping to solve the mysterious disappearance of Nathan Colley. He was last seen in Lantana in December. Terry Parker is live at the Lantana Police Department, where Colley's parents made their emotional plea. Terry? Tiffany, the police here are helping this couple from Michigan searching for this missing former university student who disappeared 2 months ago. Police are thinking that somebody had to know where Nathan Colley was headed, or if he ever got there.
Pat and Sue Colley traveled from Michigan to stand in front of the Lantana police station talking to strangers, their hearts in their hands. They are hoping someone can tell them what happened to their 23-year-old son, Nathan, who disappeared December 23rd.
We just don't know how to explain how he just vanished.
Nathan was 3 years into the University of Michigan when his alcohol problems got to be too much, and he came here to Florida last year to straighten up. He was living in this Lantana halfway house. His parents talked to him almost every day until suddenly, silence.
I just want to make sure that Nathan knows that we love him and that he will please contact somebody. I know he hates to see me cry, so I'm trying really hard not to, but...
No one knows where he is, including his dozens of friends. He was last seen catching a ride out of Lantana, his backpack bulging with all of his belongings.
Police did come up with one clue. The day after Nathan disappeared from his halfway house in Lantana, he pawned his laptop here in Delray Beach.
Last seen here at your pawn shop. Do you remember him?
No, I do not. I'm sorry.
What happened?
He came in and pawned his laptop, and that was it. Never heard from him again.
Nathan's parents are hoping the laptop provides some clues. They've called every friend on his phone, but no one knows what happened to the likable and outgoing son they love.
I was going to say his birthday is on Valentine's Day, which is coming up, and just always my special Valentine, and I really hope if anybody knows anything at all that they will... Please contact the police. We have to know if he's okay or not. Either way.
Now, the parents tell me that Nathan did sometimes suffer from depression, but he had been progressing nicely, and there's no indication that he would just disappear like this. Victor?
Well, Terry, he didn't mention any plans to his friends.
No, and that's what they say is so odd about it, that Nathan was extremely social, and they can't believe that he wouldn't have texted or gone on Facebook or called somebody, if not his parents, at least one of his friends, that somebody should know where he is. We're going to have more coming up at 6 about that laptop they recovered and what they're doing to try to find clues on that. But in the meantime, if you know anything about Nathan Colley, where he went or what happened to him, please call the Lantana Police. Live in Lantana, I'm Terry Parker. Back to you.
Terry, thank you.